Prime Minister Narendra Modi to attend inaugural session of the Raisina Dialogue today. Three-day conference on global challenges to host over 100 countries. Three soldiers killed, one missing as avalanche hits army post in Jammu and Kashmir's Machal sector. One soldier rescued from debris. Nomination process begins for Delhi elections. Polls for all 70 assembly seats to be held on 8th of February. Votes to be counted on 11th. Supreme Court to consider curative petition of 2 out of 4 death row convicts in Nirbhaya case. Delhi court had ordered them to be hanged on January 22nd. And nation celebrates Makar Sankranti. People take ritual dip in rivers. President and Vice President greet citizens on the occasion.